Hello, everyone. I'm Bob Alotta, the executive director at the Astraea Lesbian Foundation for Justice. It's an incredible honor to be here this evening at this amazing concert. I'm a little starstruck. Getting on the same stage as Sting, Patti LuPone, Jane Lynch, this isn't a typical Monday night for me. Tuesday night, it's an entirely different story. But seriously, it is so powerful for all of us to be here in this historic theater tonight. Being here to support Uprising of Love, to support Astraea's Fueling the Frontlines campaign, we are all taking a stand for LGBTI rights. So I want to dig a little bit deeper into the truth for a moment. Folks everywhere are talking about LGBTI human rights. There's a very powerful global movement of activists, artists, and everyday people standing on the front lines of change. That is why Astraea partners with myriad community groups to get resources safely to the people who need it the most. Since 1977, Astraea has granted more than $20.5 million in 85 countries. We did that before it was in the newspaper. We did that because it needed to get done. Astraea's newest campaign, Fueling the Frontlines, will propel the LGBTI global movement even further. Fueling the Frontlines will forge coalitions across issues and across borders. This is what you are helping making happen tonight. Every dollar we raise tonight and every other night helps us integrate and foster the efforts of the people working for true and lasting change. In the US, in Africa, Asia, Latin America, Eastern Europe, we fuel justice for LGBTI people everywhere. The understatement of the century would be to say we have a lot of work to do. But really, I want to thank you for being here tonight. We all know we can't wait another moment, risk another life for true change. So, you've officially joined the Astraea family. Welcome. Each of us had to decide to show up tonight. Thank you. Please know showing up is a decision we can make every day, and I really hope you will continue to take a stand with us.